Hello everyone and welcome to the third video of my super secret series. Today it is Wednesday, so it's time for our third secret item for the week, which is going to be the hidden walkways. As you can see, we have a lever here, and when I push the lever, a walkway comes up where you can put items or put a chest or something like that, and then you can pull the lever again to prevent people from getting to your stuff. In this video, I'll be showing you how you can make your own walkway. I've set up a little bridge here, which you can use to reach this part. And to begin with, we are going to dig two deep from the surface where the liquid will be, like water or lava. After that, you're going to put sticky pistons on the bottom of that, and the amount of sticky pistons you need depends on how many blocks you want as a pathway. I want 4. Now after that, you're going to dig right next to it like this, and you need as much repeaters as you have pistons. The reason why you use repeaters is because if you put redstone all over the place, it will not work because it will loop. Now you just simply dig your way out of there. Probably you'll need to use some sort of repeater. And let's see. I need to get up there. Well, down there actually. As you can see, I'm almost at the point I want to be. Ta-da! I'll just put a... Well, do it like this, actually. Now just put a lever down here. Oh, this will actually do just fine. Just get a lever now. And as you can see, I need to connect it first. And actually get... I'm not sure if I need a repeater or not. So no, I do not need a repeater. So as you can see, this is really, really basic and simple. Note that this only works one direction, and it will not work two direction wise. So it's only for getting on an island or something like that. You cannot use this as a bridge from two sides. So now we'll just fill it up with water so you can see how it looks like eventually. That's gone wrong. As you can see, we have a bridge now. But when we flip the switch, it'll be gone. So basically you just jump over, put your items here, your chests, whatever, and you can jump back, and just make your bridge disappear again. This is the exact same thing what I did here with the lava. If you just make a big giant lava pool, here I can actually jump over it, but it's more if I jump good. I can't jump properly, probably. I'll give it one more shot. Here we go. Yes, I made it. And again, I can actually jump over here, but if you make a big giant lava pit or some normal pit where you just dig a deep enough hole, you can just use this mechanism just to make a walkway so you can get to an island kind of thing. The same as we have here. Flip the switch, jump on the bridge, and voila, there you go. This is quite a simple thing, and it's really a shame that it only works one way. I'm figuring out how to do it two way, and if I'll get to the conclusion how to get it two ways, working two ways, I'll post a video up on my channel, of course. So this has been the third video in the Super Secret series. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I really like jumping into lava. I hope you liked this video. If you like what I do and want similar videos, please subscribe to my channel. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time.